the reference to Muhammad in the Quran as the Messiah whom Jews are waiting for. Holy Quran, chapter 2, verse 89. And when there came to them, Jews, a book from Allah confirming that which was with them, although before they used to pray for the coming of the Messiah, for victory against those who disbelieved, but then, when there came to them that which they recognized, they disbelieved in it. So the curse of Allah will be upon the disbelievers.